I'm Sarah Jane Dunn and I play Mandy. And for this first workout Wednesday that I'm going to be doing with you, I'm going to be using a very, very high-tech piece of fitness equipment. I'm hoping that you've all got one of these at home. It's a chair. I'm going to be doing a body weight circuit with you using just the chair. So no excuses, you can all join in, get your body moving, get your heart rate up. And I look forward to you all joining me. The first exercise is a simple squat. So you're going to go as if you're sitting, go and sit on the chair. And then just before you sit down, you're going to stop and you're going to squeeze back up. You keep your knees over toes, push your bum back and squeeze your bum up. Keep your shoulders back and down. And you're going to do this for 10 to 15 reps. The second exercise I'm going to show you is a press up. You're going to use a chair to press onto. I'll show you two variations of this. First one is on your knees, hands forward, tuck your bum, keep your core, your tummy nice and tight. You're going to push forward, get elbows tucked and push away. So you want to feel all across the chest. Squeeze. You're going to do 10 to 15 reps of that. The advanced version with your feet up, core nice and tight, bum tucked, squeeze. The next exercise is another leg exercise and these are called split squats. So you want the chair behind you, you're going to take a nice big step forward. So you're going to place your back foot on that chair, shoulders back and down, tummy nice and tight, hips tucked, and you're going to squat down as low as you can and push up. You're going to do 10 to 15 of these on each leg. A variation on the split squat with the chair that we've just done. If you want to make it a little bit easier, if you find that too difficult, it's just an ordinary lunge. Just take one foot out in front of the other, drop the back knee down, keep the front knee over the foot, and squeeze straight up. That's your alternative. Next exercise I will do is another one that's great for the arms. So you're going to sit on the chair, and then squeeze your hands right into your bum, shoulders back, tummy nice and tight. I'll show you the easier version first. You're going to put your feet quite close and then you're going to just drop down, push your elbows back and then squeeze up. Drop down, elbows back, squeeze up. If that's too easy or if you want to make it more difficult, you can step your feet out and then you drop down. Put your legs out. We're going to do 10 to 15 of these. Now we're going to do step ups, another leg exercise. You're going to face a chair, and as the exercise suggests, you're literally going to put one foot and you're going to step up, bring the knee up, and gently step back down. And you do 10 to 12 of these, 10 to 15 of these, sorry, on each leg.
Now I'm going to show you the hip bridge in the chair. This is great for the bum. You're going to lie in front of the chair. You're going to place your feet onto the chair. Head down, shoulders back and down. You're going to engage your core. Roll your hips so your back is pressing into the floor. And then you're going to push up, squeeze the bum, and lower down gently. Push up. 10 to 15 of these again. Lower down. Squeeze up. And last but not least, we are going to do the plank, which everyone loves to hate. That's because it's a really good exercise. So you're gonna go onto your forearms and then get yourself a little timer ready. You're gonna go up onto your feet. Make sure your body's in a nice straight line, nice and strong, really squeezing through the tummy. You're gonna hold this for 30 to 60 seconds. Don't forget to breathe. So there you go, there are your 7 exercises. So you want to do each of those exercises back to back, 10 to 15 reps of each. If it's a single leg thing like the split squats, then you want to do 10 to 15 on each leg. And then when you get to the plank, you want to be doing 30 to 60 seconds. Once you've done each exercise back to back, have a break for 1 to 2 minutes, get yourself a drink, and then repeat. And you want to repeat them all about 5 times, get a sweat on, get your heart rate up, make yourself feel amazing. And as you can see, you can easily do this in the comfort of your own home. I hope you've enjoyed, and I will see you again for more soon.